it's Jason's tip of the day. Just the tip.
This is a Velcro sandpaper, a Velcro pad, but I got sticky paper on top of it. So just to show you, if you use some sticky paper, you can, in dire emergencies, put the Velcro on first, which this sticky will not stick to Velcro, but it will stick to certain grits. This is 220 underneath it. And look at that, it'll stick. Just don't go turning it on, it might fly away. But once you set it down, you're ready to go. So that's a whole video in itself, how to make a Velcro hook.